Let's make duck leg confit.
Beautiful duck legs. We'll place them in an oven-safe dish, season with salt, fresh garlic, fresh rosemary, and I'll cover in some duck fat. And now into the oven at 300 degrees Fahrenheit for about an hour. After the oven and once the fat has cooled down, we'll go ahead and get some of that fat off. Now in a pan, I'm gonna lay my duck leg skin side down to get it nice and crispy.
And enjoy. This is absolutely delicious.